So here I am, going around, doing side quests in Dragon Age Inquisition, trying to get some stuff done and build up power and side quests and shit like that, and I accidentally run into the fucking dragon on the Storm Coast. How's it going, Blue Dudes? Dr. Blue here, coming back at you with another episode of Dragon Age Inquisition. Now today we're fighting the dragon, the Stormcoast dragon that flew away ages ago, and we're also doing Josephine's personal quest. Now, in terms of these dragons, this is like one of the other dragons I found. I found so many dragons. There's the one in the Exalted Plains, Gamorrean Stormrider. There's one in the Emerald Graves. There's one here. There's one in the Western Approach, which is the Abyssal High Dragon, and I think there's one in Emprise du Leon as well. I'm not too sure, I think I should be able to get up to 7 dragons. Obviously I won't be doing all this episode, but I'll have an episode where I'll just go around and kick the shit out of all the dragons. But for now, I just wanted to kill this one, because I'm on Dragon Island and I can't really go back, so I thought, might as well, because I'm here, and it keeps making this little beat. I think it's like playing the drums or something. But come here, dragon. Come here. Come here, you motherfucker. Right. It is your time to fall. I will take out all the other dragons, but you are the next among the list. Right. The good thing about this one is, well, of course. Okay. Ow. It does tear me apart with all the electricity and stuff. But the good thing is that it doesn't have a bunch of water for that to travel through. Because, like, you know, oh, bloody hell, it's got armor, really? Wow. Okay. Well, either way, yeah, so I just built up our items. We leveled up a couple of times, so we should be able to take this one out. It's going a bit slowly already, really, but, I mean, I've still got my abilities and stuff, and I don't know, I think I should be able to take it out. I've got Blackwall here with me, and Blackwall's, like, abilities, all his abilities are like about defense and stuff, so his health and armor will rarely go down, so I can always use him, because I think his armor is absolutely fantastic. Like, it's really powerful. Right, let me tear this fucker up now. How's this, bitch? Now we're stepping up. Oh, look at that, 1039 each time. Wow, that's gonna tear through him, definitely. No. Okay. Right, that did a fair amount. That did a fair amount. Yeah, I would do that. Oh, he's put fucking armor up again. Can I dispel it? Because I've got this dispel thing now because of the Templar abilities, and I think it weakens armor because they have to put a spell up to get armor. And I think it weakens it, so I always do it when they put up armor, but you can also, like, use it to prevent fade rifts and shit, which I already have a couple of times. It's pretty cool. I really like it, actually. And I can even upgrade it, but, like, I would be doing the dragon roleplay and everything right about now, but I've done so many, I can't be arsed the dragon roleplay. That's okay, though. That's okay. Fucking armor! That's what's gonna make this one a bitch, I think. This is his little ability that I don't like, his fucking armor. You are not gonna survive against the blue dudes. I mean, the thing is, we've barely touched his health already. Like, you know, we're not doing too much, but look at Blackwall's health, and we're completely good on potions, so I don't know. It's just gonna be tough, I think. He's got basically the same attacks as Gamorrean Stormrider, but I think he's got a little less attack, because he's not kicking our ass as much. I think he's got more defense than anything, because Gamorrean Stormrider, his health went down quite quickly. Although he dealt loads of damage, his health did go down rather quickly. Gamorrean Stormrider, he's fucking done it again, look. Gamorrean Stormrider, the more dragons we take out before Gamorrean Stormrider, if I'm right, we should get research items, so it should be easier to take them down as we go on. But I'm not sure if we get research items for dragons or not. I'm not entirely sure. That's fine. Doctor's Kitty Scarlet coming into play here. Look at that. Great, great, great. Oh my god, he keeps knocking us about. It's so annoying. But his health is already halfway. The only thing is that he just keeps putting his armor up, which delays it. We can defeat this guy, I think, definitely. Because, like, we've definitely got the attacks. We just need to catch him in between when he sets his armor up. Let me use that just in case he decides to try and do anything. If I use it early, it might stop it, maybe. Oh, I don't know. I don't know, man. This thing's tough. He just knocked Doctor out again. Thank you, Kitty's Collar. Appreciate that. He's trying to jump away, and that's when he sets it off, I think. I think that's when he sets his armor going. Yeah, I can't be asked to do any more dragon roleplay. Can't be asked. I think this is one of the weaker dragons. The one in the Emerald Graves, I think, is one of the weaker ones as well. Because he doesn't look as... Because, like, when you see all their horned and colorful and shit, I think that means, like, their power. Because, like, basically, the more badass they look, the more badass they are. And this one in the Emerald Graves just kind of looks like a bald blue one, basically. So I don't think he's that tough. I do believe there's a dragon in the Hissing Wastes, which is just a big desert above the Western Approach. And I think there's probably a dragon there. I'm not sure. It said in the description of the actual area that dragons dwell there. So I think might be one of the dragons there. As I said, I'm not entirely sure yet. I'm not sure at all when it comes to dragons, but, you know, we're kicking this one's ass. Look at that. You know, it's nearly dead. It just keeps putting its armor up, that's all. The Doctor goes down. Kitty's Collar gets him up. Awesome. This thing works 75% of the time, so it doesn't always work. Oh, we're getting attacked by his thing. If we keep our circles separate, I think it doesn't hurt us. Blackwall's actually going to die soon. Oh, shit. That's a new thing. Shit, Blackwall's actually going to die. And we run out of potions. Alright, okay. Shit. Fuck. Don't let me die now. Please. Please. No! That's so annoying. So fucking annoying. Right, we're back here again anyway, so it's fine. Right, come here, you big, large bastard. Right, we got full potions, and I got 3 regeneration potions. The only thing is, with Kitty's Collar, like, 75% of the time, it will get Doctor up, but, like, obviously the other 25% of the time, it won't. So, like, sometimes when Doctor goes down, it's annoying, because Dorian normally uses all his fucking magic and doesn't revive me. Ugh, it's irritating. I don't know, but, like, you know, I've done a huge amount of side quests. Like, I've done a shitload. It's just that I was on this dragon island, and to get here, I'd have to do a really long trek, like a really long journey to get here again. So it was really annoying, so I thought, you know, why not? Why not just kick the shit out of it right now, seeing as it's here? So I went into the Emerald Graves, and I had to defeat, like, a shitload of giants. I also did Varric's quest, like his character quest, you know, all the Red Lyrium and stuff. You have to, like, destroy 12 red lyrium deposits. I finally did that for him. Cassandra had a quest where I had to defeat a bunch of people that the seekers we found couldn't. And I did Vivian's book quest as well. So I think that upgraded them in some way. I'm not sure. Because I think this dragon casts a circle on every member. And if the circles touch, I think both of them take damage. So I just dispelled mine so that it didn't do that. The spell thing's great. I love it. It's just, it cancels any abilities, like, magical. So, like, any mages that cast shit on you, or if you got any runes on the ground that you need to get rid of, or, you know, even things that dragon casts in you that you just saw, like, it's great. It takes out a bunch of spells and stuff, especially good for barriers and stuff, especially if they've got a really heavy barrier and you can't take it out. It's really good, especially then, because... Obviously, it will take out their armor and make it a lot easier for you to kill them. I think we could probably use that in Fade Rift, really, but... It's alright. I like it. It's a good thing. Right. Check out this fucking dragon. We've got its half health. We have used 2 more potions in the meantime, but we've still got my RB ability. We still got our trick up our sleeve, so to speak. And we're still kicking the shit out of it, so... I just hope we can survive. I need to dispel that. There we go. Yeah, spell ability is awesome. I've been using it so much since I've had it. Been using it so much. It's great. Ah, damn dragon. You will fall to the Inquisition. We will not tolerate any more of your shenanigans. You're gonna fall. And you'll just feed us. And feed our army and our might. We will eat you for dinner, lunch, and breakfast. All of them. We'll have you for all the meals. We'll feast on your body for days. I know I said it couldn't be asked to do the roleplay, but it's pretty awesome. At least they've got some battle music this time, is what's really good. Because a lot of the time, this game doesn't have battle music. Or, like, or journey. Oh, he's on his ass now. Let's try that. He's on his ass. He's going to get the shit kicked out of him. I just want to get him while he doesn't attack, actually, because that's going to be awesome. There we go. That definitely dealt some damage. He's not going to last for much longer. Not for much longer at all. And we've still got two potions. So we're alright. We're definitely going to kill this thing. And he's gonna help us. We're going to get items. Hopefully, I would like some research items. Because... Oh, yes. There we go. Dragon slain. Yes. Right, what we got? In peace, vigilance, Wyvern Tooth, Dragon Glands. That, yeah, recruit a research item. Oh, we got a bunch of stuff. I leveled up too. Yeah, that was awesome. There we go. That's awesome. That is one of the dragons down. I think I know where about at least three or four more are. So, yeah, there we go. But yeah, we killed the dragon. That's the dragon in the Storm Coast dealt with anyway, so yeah, awesome. Right, now we'll go back to Skyhold, and we will do... we got a couple of prisoners to sit in judgment of. Also, I upgraded Skyhold. I've got, like, one more thing to do. I got, like, one more upgrade to do. Like, I upgraded the garden and the tower, and you can choose between two separate options, and so I chose the Templar Tower and then a green garden instead of a chantry, and then I've got to do my courtyard now. I think it's either an infirmary or a training ground, so I've got to see. The problem is with these dragons, the reason why I want to do all these dragons in one big episode, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to get all the dragons right, and I want to really go around and kill them all in one big episode, just so for the first point I can get them out the way, and the second point that, like, killing a dragon takes a good long time as well, especially if you don't succeed the first time. Like, just killing that dragon took me a good 20 minutes. Obviously, you guys won't see all of that. I'll cut this down a little bit. But, you know, it's a bit time-consuming. I was just going around doing, like, spare quests, and I had to storm this Red Templar stronghold that wasn't, like, too big. It was, like, a few enemies. It wasn't much. But then I got on the rowboat, and I went to Dragon Island. It like, the place was called Dragon Island, so I was like, oh, I wonder what's here. And, yeah. Right, this might upgrade, so I can upgrade my Skyhold. So I can either declare it caring and support, or upgrade my soldiers. It's a cosmetic upgrade, but it shows what I'm interested in. And I want infirmary, because I can heal people and stuff, and hopefully everyone down there won't be dying all the time. Right, where is it actually? Where's the infirmary going to be set up? I wonder. I mean, I think a lot of my guys would have liked to have had a training ring, like a sparring ring. Ah, here it is. A sparring ring, but I think the infirmary is probably better. Yeah, they'll like that. Okay. Although, everyone probably could have used the sparring ring. That'd be probably been pretty interesting. I can just ask her for advice now and stuff. Her card's still not changed, but I think... what will probably happen, because I haven't got Solus's personal quest either, I think what will probably happen is that I'll do the, like, what Pride had wrought, the main quest, and then Solus's personal quest will come afterwards or something like that. I think it's probably going to work out like that. Right, I've got a couple of prisoners to judge. I got a tiny throne now. I don't really like it, but we'll use it for now. I will change it back, because I thought this one was going to be larger. It's quite tiny, actually, but yeah. So we'll just use this tiny one. Let's judge a couple of prisoners. The Podge decides.
Before you is Servus of the Minrathus Circle of Magi. You met him and his Venatori in the Western Approach.
Oh yeah, I remember this guy.
He admits to working for Corypheus, raising monsters, and using magic for conquest.
bad man.
He also used his connections to smuggle magical artifacts out of the approach, without his master's consent.
I'm actually impressed.
Stole from Corypheus. I don't know whether that's stupidly brave or bravely stupid.
I was hired by a third party. I've no loyalty to him. Might you find that useful, your worship?
Don't try and talk your way out of this.
Are you attempting to bargain with us?
Wouldn't be the first one.
I plead. I throw myself on your mercy. I also have friends in Tevinter who owe me large debts. Leave what happened in the approach behind us, Inquisitor, and I can put them all at your disposal.
Give him back to Corypheus. I'm not going to do that. An informant on probation or throw him in jail. An informant on probation.
They are the assigned agents to you. I expect them to inform me that you have been forthright. If you want redemption, you'll have to earn it.
I can more than pay my keep, Inquisitor.
Awesome. It's a spy in Corypheus' army now, then. Solus approves, Cole disapproves, Vivian slightly approves, Sarah. Okay, so nothing major. Right, I've got another prisoner to judge, I think, as well. I'm not sure who this one is. The Podge decides. The Podge is ready.
Mistress Bullen of Sarnia is accused of aiding and...
Oh, yeah. I know this woman, actually.
She sold a quarry to them for a handsome sum. They used the quarry to grow...
Naughty woman.
...by enslaving townspeople.
Naughty as fuck.
The only extenuating circumstance, Mistress Pullen was procuring supplies to keep the remaining townspeople fed.
I'll listen to her defense.
I'd like to explain your intentions. Speak.
My crime was misjudgment. The land sale was meant to bring prosperity in hard times.
Yet you kept taking coin from the Red Templars, even after you realized what they'd done to the people.
Why not? It bought food for the ones remaining. Isn't that enough? You question whether greed or necessity led me.
Really?
Tell me which you weigh me.
God damn it. Have I rebuild the town? Go on, actually.
You will spend all your ill-earned money.
Cole loves that. Iron Bull slightly dislikes that. A lot of people like them.
Your worship, I will do my best to repair what I have
done. Sweet, actually. Yeah, go on then. Let her repair the town. Only, like, Iron Bull slightly disapproved of that, I think. So that's fine. A lot of people love that. Yeah, go rebuild the town. Bye, bitch. Any more? Have I got to judge any more? No, okay. Alright, cool. Alright, I'll go to Josephine's party thing now. I'm not sure what the status of the table is. I don't think it's changed. I've got to go to the marquee party. I'll take Solus. I want to see his new thing. I'll take Blackwall. And I'll take Sarah. What I want to do is... The people on the table, like the 1,600 hours or something, I'm not sure if that's changed yet or not. I've not checked it. I'm not sure if it's fixed. I've not had any messages saying that they're done, but if it is glitched, then that kind of, you know, ruins a lot of the stuff for me, because I wanted to get a lot of the stuff on that table done, but if I've only got one person going, then I can't really do much. It's kind of annoying. And thing is, I've got, for, like, Cullen, I've got, like, a bunch of agents for him that reduce his time by 5%, and he's got, like, 25% reduction on his time that he takes for tasks, so it's kind of annoying. I hope it fixes itself at some point. You wait there, boys. Hello.
Thank you for seeing me in private, Minister Belize.
I chastise you for taking me from the party, Inquisitor, but the Marquis throws such dull affairs. I assume you wish to discuss your petition to elevate these Duparaquettes to a minor lordship. Tell me, why should I allow you to pollute the Orlesian nobility any further than it's already been muddled?
To win a favor from me. They were noble.
Paracats used to be noble. You'd be restoring an old house of Orlais.
Restoring it far too late. What are there to Paracats now? Traders? Farmers? Really, it is too much. The very thought causes me pain. What can you possibly provide that will make your petition worth my effort?
Come on, man! Fuck's sake, you're such a slut! Come on! Connections beyond Orlais. Fucking hell!
I like the pace of your ambassador. The Montpelliers aren't what they were, but at least they're from proper stock. Arrange for me to be introduced.
I'm sorry. Oh my god.
Inquisitor. Should you fulfill this battle, I shall raise the
Fuck's sake. If you raise the Duke Paracats to lordship, I'll fuck you nice and hard all night long. Fuck. Oh, come on. Fuck's sake. Such a slut for a canary. I'm such a slut. I assume we got to do something on the war table, but Josephine's doing something else right now on the war table, so I might not be able to do it. Which is kind of annoying. Alright, what we gotta do?
I must return to Valrayo to see that everything is in order. Please join me when you can.
Oh. Oh, was that... What's the fucking point of making me fucking come back? What the fuck?
It's one of the two, please.
Right. Right, let's do this. Let's meet Josephine. This should annul the contract, I think. Should do it. Josephine, you're rather exposed out here, man. Rather exposed. You alright? Oh, yeah?
They acknowledge their contract is null.
Yay!
No longer a price on my life.
Awesome!
They also send their compliments on how handily you dispatched their agent pretending to be the cop.
I'm glad you're safe.
I'm glad you don't have to live your life looking over your shoulder anymore.
I regret we were forced to deal with them. That you are endangered by my part in the game.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. That's what Inquisitors do.
You were a singer.
You dress like one.
Bards entertain the Orlesian court. They sing, play music, make charming conversation, and spy. Many young nobles put on a mask and practice playing the game in such a fashion.
How did you come to it?
What made you interested in becoming a bard?
I was attending a university in Valrayo when I learned about bards. There was such an air of romance about them. Stories of secrets, trysts, and fascinating people. A group of us, young gentry from Antiva, decided this exciting life was for us.
And now you're a diplomat.
How did you go from being a wandering singer to an ambassador?
In a very sad fashion. During one particular intrigue, I encountered a bard sent to kill my patron. We fought. Or perhaps scrapped is the better word. Both of us terrified. We were at the top of a steep flight of stairs. The other bard drew a knife, and I pushed him away from me. You can imagine the result.
It was self-defense.
You're only defending yourself.
But it was such a waste, Inquisitor. When I took off his mask, I knew him. We'd attended parties together.
Oh,
if I'd stopped
shit.
To reason, if I'd used my voice instead of scuffling like a common thug, I'll always wonder who that young man would have grown into.
No one merciful.
Seemed willing enough to murder you for the game.
Perhaps. I feel I'm the last to judge whether or not he would have actually used the blade. In all the commotion, forgive me. I don't believe I ever thanked you for helping me with this.
You don't need
I'd
to.
I'd do it again in a heartbeat. Such a gracious woman deserves nothing less.
I... Such talk. I'm quite overcome.
Should I stop?
Oh.
I mean, yes. I meant, no, I don't...
I can be quite the charm when I want to be.
Well, if you meant to draw a blush to my cheeks, you've completely succeeded.
She's out of breath and everything, man. I'm a slut for a reason, man. I'm a slut for a reason. I'm good at it. Alright. I think... in terms of everything else, it's just actually dragons now. I might just do the dragons. Because I think we've done everything else. So, where is it? The Emerald Graves. And I know there's a dragon. He's all the way there. That's where he is. Alright, so if I go there, we'll go kill another dragon. Right, here we are. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean that. Right, we can go kill the dragon. Right, he should be just beyond these trees. There he is. He's a blue dragon. Called Greater something. Greater Whisrun or something. I'm not sure what his name is. But he doesn't look as badass, so I think he's probably easier to kill. Or he could be tougher. I don't know. I'm just hoping I can kill him. It'd be nice. Greater Mistral. That's what he is. He's a minstrel. Oh god, okay, maybe he is tough. he's ice though, okay, so he's ice. At least he's not storm, because we're not very good on storm. And we already have a bit of cold resistance, actually, so... Alright, so... In fact, we're not actually doing any damage to him at the moment. Oh shit, what's he gonna do? Alright, it's fine. I hope he's not freezing the shit out of somebody. Alright, there we go. We've done quite a bit of damage already, actually. Oh, he puts armor up like the other one. Oh, that's annoying. Oh my god, that leap. Oh. Oh. Come back down here, man. There you are. He's very focused on me. Yeah, oh wow, look at the damage on that. 2,229. Right, we should be able to take this one out. Right, here we go. Get ready, man. I hope Solus is using some of his abilities. I can't tell if he is or not, but I hope he is. Nah, he's put some more armor up, but once we get this armor down... The fuck was that? Oh, ow! What the fuck? He's like flexed his ass at me and then fucking took me out with his tail. This Y ability that I've got here, it's okay as an ability, but it can be a little shit. But if you take the time to build it up, because if you get the abilities for it, which is the second ability is the more times you use it, the more times it gets powerful. And so if you can use it consecutively, obviously it can do a shitload of damage. So especially on the dragon when I'm underneath it, I'm just constantly using the Y thing, and it's doing a lot. Or it should be anyway. It depends. It's more times you use it, really. I swear those things have a slight homing thing. Alright, let's take this fucker out. He's nearly dead, actually. We've nearly got him. Come here, man. Here we go. See, it's starting to... It's slowly building up. Oh, there we go. Now he's down. We're getting there. He's down now. You ain't gonna survive much longer, man. When they go down, that's when you can really build up your attacks. If you've got the Mark of the Herald, use that then. But I haven't got it yet, obviously. But he's on really low health now. He comes back in, we're going to probably end up killing him. Right, don't... There we go. There we go. Awesome. Give me your items. He hasn't actually got any... he's got Helm of the Inquisitor, which is really nice. But it's not even mine, so... take all of that. Yeah, there we go. Dragon down. Inquisition perk as well. That's awesome. And I can actually go and get this landmark and this loot box now. I think this was it. Can I not get that? I must have got it already or something. And the rest are plants. But yeah, that's another dragon down. We might have time for one more. I think we have time for one more. Which one should we go for, guys? Which one should we go for? high dragons, actually. We've got... will that give us... Does that give us markers? It doesn't. Okay, so there's, like, no point. The Hissing Wastes. We might go there. So I want to see if there's a dragon here. If there is, then I know where two others are. And hopefully this one is here. Oh, we haven't been here before. Okay.
Any luck charting the area?
I did what I could, Your Worship. This space has nothing but space. If there's nothing valuable here, I say let Corypheus have it.
Nothing valuable? You're here! There must be something. Send out his
followers unless it was worth it. I did find something for you. Old dwarven ruins on the surface. Impossible, but there you go. The Venatori are excavating them with the help
of... That's probably something then.
Whatever they want, we must beat them to it.
I just saw Venatori northwest of here. They might be a good start. I found this map on a dead one. Maybe it shows where they're headed. Good luck.
Thanks, Harding. Thanks, mate. Right, so apparently it's just like a big desert. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, well, we might as well do the Venatori thing. Get my mount. It's just like, there it is. That's my big stag. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I don't want you. What? What was that sound? Right, so apparently there's probably a dragon here at some point. I'll probably find it. But we might as well do this Venatori thing while we're here. I mean, like, this is the main thing of the region. Let's go. That is our victory screech. This it? This looks like it. That's it. This is it. Alright, come here, you fox. Alright, let me dispel that before... Yep. Alright, let me get rid of the other ones. There we go. See? I love this thing. This is dispel. Ow! I've been going down so quite quickly lately. I don't like it. Don't you dare put the fucking armor up. Oh, okay. Looks like it dispelled. Someone did something. I don't know if it was me. Maybe I interrupted it or something. I don't know. Give me all this shit. Right, let's make camp. And we'll set up outside the ruins.
Have something for you.
Fuck off. Fuck yourself. Right, there's something there. No! Something there. Right, some dwarven ruins. Let's get in here and let's have a look around. Okay. Fuck off. Solus? Get the fuck in here, Solus! Get in here! Little bitch. Right. Solus is kind of invisible now. Right, energize that, motherfucker. Oh, shit. I didn't realize it would bring demons. It's not meant to happen. Tomb Guardian. Alright, well, you can go both fuck yourselves. Get this fox. No! Why? There we go. He's fine. There we go. Fucking demons. See, Solus is visible now. He's dressed quite cool as well. I gave him some cool clothes. Right, who against the four?
You think?
Alright, shut the fuck up. I gotta read these and figure something out. Okay, so I gotta light these in order then or something. Alright, so is that one first? Alright, I think it's this one next. For pride, these halls were made. or... I think it's this one, because the other one's got a full stop. You know, punctuation and shit. It's important. Yeah! Punctuation brings it home.
A burial chamber, I think.
Burial chamber, I think. Let's go. Mosaic piece. I've got, like, so many of these pieces, but, like, I've not got all the pieces to a single one. Mountain fortress tomb's treasure. Alright. Is that here, or is that somewhere else? I think that's somewhere else. Alright, whatever. It's just treasure. I'm gonna leave it there, guys. It's just treasure. I will probably do this off-screen. It's probably not that important. If it becomes important, I'll probably turn on the recording or something, but, yeah. So, anyway. I was going to end it, actually, but I just want to talk about a couple things. I know that this series has been going on for a while. It's like the 42nd episode now. I'm kind of, in a way, I'm kind of glad, and in a way, I'm kind of annoyed as well, because I feel like there's a first generation to my channel, which was Evil Within, Escapist, and Dragon Age, and I've kind of moved past that, and I've kind of improved past that, I think. And I'm trying to, like, move into the second generation of my channel, which is all, you know, Dr. Boo Presents and shit. But I feel like Dragon Age just keeps pulling me back. It's like, it won't let go. But we are nearing the end of this now. Despite the fact of all how long this is. I'm kind of glad because I've got a lengthy, good series on my channel for you guys to watch and get into. But in a way, it's kind of annoying because it does take so long, and sometimes it is just side quest after side quest after side quest, which is right now, basically, unfortunately. But we're going to slay most of these dragons, and then we're going to probably do main quest. We'll probably resume. Next episode will probably be the dragon slaying episode, and then the episode after that will probably be the main quest, depending on how many dragons I find, if I find all of them or not. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. I've been Dr. Blue. You've been my audience. And I'll see you guys next time. Supernova's ending, our fate's gonna